Albing is similar, yeah. Seems like an odd problem, but... Much longer reload time on these torps. I guess they have more though. And three boosters this time. Ooh. No, I'm not gonna get a shot into that at all. Too bad. Good hydro though. Smart play. Much more comfortable guns. Much more comfortable. Feels good, man. Nice hit. Turpits. Yeah. Alright, this thing is much better. Yeah, this is much, much, much better. Oh my goodness, that Fletcher is getting absolutely destroyed. I don't even need to be here. What am I doing? I should go over there. He's turning out just slightly. Feeling the consistency? I'll see. It's a good start. We just gotta be patient now. Since they're running, we don't want to push. Or we don't want to open fire and start chasing, and then that's how I'll die. Pushing's fine. long as I don't open myself up to getting annihilated. He is turning. A lot of shatters there. So we don't pen Mogami's. Just a bit low on that last one. Mogami secondaries to get a Tirpitz. Oh, that's funny. Yeah, so the AP is pretty good. No Citadel's there, but it's pretty good AP, honestly. He probably torped me, actually. I'll have to watch out for that. Alright, team's getting a little toasted. Getting a little toasted here. Let's see. Time to spin. Spin, spin, spin to win. I guess we'll see. So stupid. That's a lot of torpedoes to launch, my man. Jeez. Got one already. Confederate? Not bad. Oh, we don't get another one. We might get another one, actually. Magic? Might hit him. Oh, that's so funny, bro. That's pretty funny. That's pretty funny. I gotta say. Those high tier ones might be just filthy with the torps. Oh, man. Man, that tier 7 was junk compared to this thing. Maybe it's because I'm fighting things a little closer to my tier, but this has felt pretty sick. Pretty nasty. Also the gun arcs. Russian gun arcs are just so much nicer. Assuming you can aim. I was gonna get greed for that one. I shouldn't have, but I was gonna do it. Ooh, what a first game. Feels good. I'm very glad I waited for the range mod. Free XP enough to get range. It's very useful. Yep. Yeah, pretty good game.